The minister left his house early in the morning. The attack occurred just down the street. Security officials said three explosives were strapped to a motorcycle and detonated as the motorcade passed. Another scenario shows they were thrown from the roof by attackers, who were later killed by security forces. At least two were killed in the explosion and 10 others injured.